Alright, it's me, Carl. I'm making a video of Art All Night on my cheapo TV track phone. This is an experiment. It's about 3 hours before Art All Night begins, or 2 hours before Art All Night begins. So I'm going to try to go through here and look at some of the stuff here, and then I'm going to go ahead and post it on YouTube. So this one here, Addison Vincent, Songbird, and I'm gonna try to move slow. I don't know who did that, but it's got a lot of colors in it. It looks pretty cool. And then you got that thing. And over here is Bruce Toth. It's a photograph. He's a gun enthusiast, as you may have gathered from his photograph here. And let's see. I'm going to try to move slowly so this isn't real jerky like I've seen other videos. I've got about 6 minutes with this thing. So that's some kind of cat. Trumpet. Sorry about that. That's a trumpet. And there we go there. Okay, over here we got the police presence. A lot of police here.
Lewis, that'd be nice in your new house, Lewis. Think you should buy it.
Say hi, ladies.
Hi.
You're gonna be on YouTube.
Yes.
Maybe, if this thing works. It's a cheapo track phone. Not a crack phone, but a track phone. I'm hoping I can do it with this. You notice that there aren't many sculptures on the breezeway. They're keeping it clear in case we have to flee again, like we did last year when the shooting started. So I'm just going to kind of go very gradually up here, very slowly. I'm at the 2.5 minute mark, so I probably got about 6 minutes with this thing. And then this is my friend Kay's daughter's painting. She's 3 years old. And I'm just going to kind of go up. You can't really get everything. There's a pair of sneakers that once belonged to a famous person, I don't know who, and really I don't care. There's some bondage gear there for a very large person. And okay, we're coming over here. We're gonna look at some more stuff. It's very eclectic here. There's a lot of different things you're going to see, collages. And over here we got a lady who's, I met her the other day, Sherry, who does I think she does this with plaster. And I gotta admit, I am like totally impressed by this. I promised her that it would be on YouTube, and the other phone, when I took the picture with her and her friend in it, Cindy, it dropped it. Stupid track phone. They're so crappy. So I'm hoping this one might work a little better. Definitely want to go on YouTube, though. I want to get a presence there. So not really to sell my art, because I'm not really an artist. I'm more of a person who upcycles stuff and then slaps it together. It's called the Sticking Shit Together School of Art. You know, over here we have Lainey Morant, a famous artist who has her own studio at
Grounds for Sculpture.
Oh man, I am really getting totally senile. This is horrible. So yeah, while we're on the video, I want to tell you, I'm getting published this year. Since February, I have gotten 8 contracts from various publishers. They're indie publishers. Uh-huh. It's horror and science fiction. But, you know, I'm doing it. I'm doing it. And I got more stuff out there and I'm waiting. I've gotten comfortable with rejection. You got to be comfortable with rejection. If you don't, as soon as I get a rejection, I just start writing something else. It absolutely is. So tell me, give me something inspirational from you, the famous artist.
Keep throwing the planks out in front of you.
There you go. Whoa. That's it. Truer words were never spoken. All right. Hopefully this is going to go on YouTube, but then again, it may not. Okay, we're coming up to the 5-minute mark. I'm going to walk fast because I want to get my piece in here, that's not it. This is Groot and Rocket. And somebody put a lot of work into that. And, okay. So here we go. That's my piece. You can see it. It's a combination bar and wine rack. And just to let you know, the wine rack was a found object on my route on Chestnut Street. The stand and the lamp were both found objects on my route, as was the mirror and the whiskey bottles. And the doll's head. So it's all stuff that was found. And it's all part of the Slapping Shit Together School of Art that I am the founder of. Because that's what I do. I upcycle stuff. I am the master upcycler. And I think I'm running out of time on this. So I'm going to show you a picture of stuff that I did in the past here. There you go. There's old Cal Tiki from 2016. Here's the famous time-traveling lamp that was done in 2017. And then last year, this is the time-traveling lamp, as you can